Ah.
This game, the baby crawls left towards danger. You click the button to move him back to the right, and if he reaches the fire, you fail. It's a very meaningful game, all about the desperation and tedium of endlessly confronting the demands of family life. I think the art world will really take notice. But of course, the message of the game only becomes clear once you've been playing it for about 4 hours. So why don't you give it 4 hours of play to make sure it's effective? Be sure to keep notes on your experience.
Eure Leben am Limit hier. Ich frage mich, ob es wirklich jemanden gibt, der 4 Stunden durchgehalten hat. Muss ich mich hier mal kurz umgucken. Oh, einmal. Vielleicht gibt es da auch was Cooles und... Oh, mein Gott, nein, das Kind! Ah! Oh, es lebt sogar noch. Aber ist hier vielleicht ein bisschen in der Ecke? Oh, nee, warte mal. Ah, scheiße! Nein, halt! Oh, wirklich gut. Na gut, ich lasse es... Nein! Ich kann es irgendwie nicht! Oh, das nervt mich. Stirb einfach! Stirb!
Oh. You heartless bastard. Did you do it because you hate babies or purely to spite me?
Beides.
Because if it's the latter, well, I don't know what to do. I'm completely out of ideas. I can't think of a single thing that might improve the experience for me. I'm not even going to try. I'm out. I'm out. I'm done. It's over. Thank you for playing. Your input was extremely valuable. Oh, hey, since my game was so awful, why don't we play someone else's game? Just to ease the pain. Let's see. What do we have here? Yes. This seems like it'll work. Let's give it a shot. Well, Stanley, is this any better? At last, the one thing you've always desired. A game I had absolutely nothing to do with. But is it enough? Tell me that, Stanley. Would it ever be enough?
Yeah.
Well, I'll say this. I'm done making things for you. From now on, I will only create to fulfill a greater artistic purpose. Watch this, Stanley. I'm going to build a house. This will go here. No, here. And then... Let's see, what does it need? Yes, of course. And just to finish it all off... Yes, it's complete. I made this, Stanley. Look at it. Gaze upon my work of art and feel ashamed at your own inadequacy. Ah, but you've only seen it from the outside. You've only gotten half the experience. Please, step inside and make yourself comfortable.
Ich will aber hier raus. Ich find's blöd, dass man nicht springen kann. Aber gut, es gibt nichts anderes.
Isn't it grand? Isn't it perfect? It could only be better if... Wait, that's it. We must rebuild it out of diamond. Diamond everything. Yes, yes, yes. Come along, Stanley. We have to go mining.
Cool, dass er mir aufmacht. Dankeschön. Das ist die Original. Lass mich mal kurz hören. Ich glaube, das ist die der Schrittsound für Wolle. Ich glaube nicht, dass das originale Minecraft-Musik ist. Es ist daran angelehnt, sehr stark angelehnt, aber.
Oh my, it looks like it's going to get a bit dark. Have you brought a light?
Mal gucken. Kohle! Hey, Kohle! Hi! Boah, wäre das cool, wenn man sich in Minecraft so ducken könnte, so. So, zack, und. Hallo! Haben wir ja Pilze sind hier. Oh. Achso, ja, cool, ein Tastatursound, ist klar.
Oh, no, 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 this is far more open-ended than I had in mind. I'm looking for something more narrow and linear. Something that makes you feel utterly irrelevant. This won't do at all, 1 out of 5. Even the diamonds couldn't save this one. Okay, new game.
Nein! Ich hätte schneller sein sollen.
Ha 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 ha!
Yes, I don't even know what this game is, but I love it.
Oh mein Gott, Portal!
Trapped in a glass box
with yeah. Heart,
listening to me talk. Oh, it's inspired. I couldn't have done it any better myself. What is this game even supposed to be? I can't figure it out. Okay, now I'm curious. Let's go find out what the hell this is. Oh, it's a puzzle. Critical thinking, Stanley. Your forte.
Yeah!
Genius. No, actually, you know what? I think that's plenty. I really don't care much to see you stumble through any more of these games, and I highly doubt you're any wiser for the experience. Which is why, rather than...
Beta? Oh, wo bin ich hier? Nein. Hoppala, scheiße. Das Problem ist, ihr seht wahrscheinlich nichts auf YouTube. Ha, scheiße. Tut mir leid. Hätte ich gewusst, dass das so dunkel wird, wäre ich hier nicht hingegangen. Aber ich sehe selbst gar nichts mehr. Oh. Da ist was. Okay, daran kann ich mich jetzt nicht erinnern. Fuck, ist das dunkel. Ah, okay. Okay. Ja, gut. Warte mal, 427, das ist doch unser Raum. Ich hätte vielleicht nicht run.
I wonder what he found. If what he wanted was to be the leading man in his own story, well, perhaps he's gotten it. Down in wherever he is right now. I wonder if he's happy with his choice. And if he's learned the heavy cost that comes with it. He'll understand soon what I was trying to tell him. He needs me. Someone who will wrap everything up at the end. To make sense out of the chaos and the fear and the confusion. That's who I am. That is what I mean to this world. Oh, yes. Yes, I'll be back. There's no other way. Once this ends, after it all comes to a close, then I'll be back. The end will be here soon. Very soon. I can wait.
Es ist kein neuer Durchgang.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Das ist kein neuer Durchgang. Ein neuer Durchgang würde anders. Das ist kein neuer Durchgang. Das war vorher nicht da. Bin ich mir sicher.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Nope. Oh, da.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. Wow. Yes. This room. What a beautiful room. What a gorgeous, gorgeous room. Thank goodness Stanley had taken this detour on his way to the meeting room. Life without having experienced this room was now too horrible even to consider. But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left.
Der Kunden.
Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't fired years ago. But in his eagerness to prove that he is in control of the story and no one gets to tell him what to do, Stanley leapt from the platform and plunged to his death. Good job, Stanley. Everyone thinks you are very powerful.
Was? So langsam?
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo. No matter how hard Stanley looked, he couldn't find a trace of his co-workers.
Woher war das da? Ich schaue gerade, ob es hier irgendwelche...
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Nein.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well.
Natürlich.
Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. The lounge was sublime, a work of art. What was it about this room that called so deeply and so personally to Stanley? Its grace, its subtle charm. No. Stanley knew it was something deeper. Something darker.
Es ist anders. Es ist kein neuer Durchgang.
But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left.